what we're going to do at this point in time is do a song off of, we have an album out, and I might have to take a minute to explain. I think most people here are friends of ours that know what it's all about. But we have a CD here. It's called Ride to the Wall. And that's what we do every year. We ride from the West Coast to Washington, D.C. on Memorial Day weekend and join in with Rolling Thunder. And we do that for the last 2 years, and then we do a free concert here for all the people that have come from all over the world to join Rolling Thunder on that particular occasion. This year we had 400,000 people here. That's a lot of people. Filled up the Pentagon parking lot. But anyway, for people my age who can't see that, this is what it looks like if it had been an album, but they don't make albums anymore. Yeah, don't even make 8-tracks. What the world's coming to? Anyway, it's a CD, and it's called Ride to the Wall, and we don't make no money off of this. All the proceeds for this go to help veterans, Vietnam vets, and so this is dedicated to our Vietnam veterans, and so we sell it all across the country, and you can get it on our website, paulriverandtheraiders.com. You can also get it there, but all the proceeds for this go to help our vets, and they need help. God knows that. Okay, anyway, we'll do a little song off of the album here. This is what was the name of the album, is Ride to the Wall, and it's a title song. That's it, a title song. Here we go.
It's a story that needs to be told of a midnight ride, not the one of old. Poor Bevere and his rock band told this group of raiders, and he had a plan. Rolling Thunder biking side by side, remembering names carved in the wall to red dye. Harley's roaring by the thousands they ride, geek by four. Trying to honor those who put it all on the line. We're right to the wall, the price they have to pay. Young warriors and blood for the U.S. of A. USA. Some say it over it, it's in the past, but the world is proof that this story will last. With tears in their eyes, as choppers flew overhead, reminds us of the veterans, living and dead. Rolling Thunder, biking side by side, remembering names carved in the wall who had died. And Harley's roaring by the thousands they ride, to the big black wall, with honor and pride. We ride to the wall, the feet not trying. They had to pay young boys and blood for the U.S. Army. USA! All of my soul.
tied to the wall. That's, if you could hear the words, that's kind of explained the whole thing there. Ride to the wall. And that's what we do every spring. And is that the princess over there? Is that all bundled up? Hey, let me check you out. Yeah, princess, that's you. Okay. That's, let's see, 2 years ago, we rode through New Mexico. And then was it Gallup? Is that, huh? Okay. Yeah. And anyway, and she met us there and sat on the back of my bike. Yeah, we made it. And then this year we took a different route and we came out through the Midwest. But maybe next year, maybe we'll go back through New Mexico. But I know she's involved with the Trail of Tears. And did you know there's a guy who walked from California, started July 1st, and he just got here?
That's Danny, isn't it?
Huh? No, that's not Danny. No, there's another guy. Yeah, Danny likes to walk. No, this guy loves to walk. He came all the way from California to Washington, D.C., and he just got here today. That's an amazing thing. But I just wanted to, he wanted to make sure that he got here in time for this this event that we're doing here. But anyway, it's great. So anyways, so you can see by the masses here that the weather just does not bother them here in Washington, D.C. Okay. All right, gang. So here's what we're going to do. Okay, you boys want to hear more? Okay, we'll do that. Okay, we're going to do an old Raider song called Hungry. Yeah, it's a gold record from 120, maybe 130 years ago. Here we go. Actually, 1966.
But something that you did, you can't figure out. Now you wanna know what moves my soul and what ticks inside of my brain. Well, I got this need I just can't control, and it's driving me insane. If there's a custom to this world that I'm gonna own someday, is this special place up high where we can be alone, you and me? Girl, I'm gonna have it on someday if you'll just hang on to my hand. And if I break some rules along the way, girl, you gotta understand. Am I only gonna run one out with a hunger? Yes, I'm hungry for those good things, baby. Hungry through and through. I'm hungry for that sweet life, baby, with a real fine girl like you. I can almost taste it in sweet wine. You ain't gonna waste it now. Not that it's funny, mine. You're gonna live each minute till I'm the day. Till I get my fill. Oh, girl, I'll be rolling in it. Don't you know I will? Yes, I will. Wow.
Big gold record back in the 60s. Let me check. Yeah, another gold record. You boys keeping nice and cozy warm? Oh, don't you love that you wear little coats now? You ought to hear them complain in the summertime. They're not complaining today. Okay. Well, I tell you what. You know what? I was thinking for this crowd, maybe I'd do something special. Maybe I'd keep my fingers warm. Thought maybe I'd go go back there and play the piano.
You're kidding.
No, you boys want to hear me?
Okay.
Of course you do. That's right. Get your own band. Do what you want to do. And I feel like keeping my pinkies warm. And I have an excuse. First hit record we ever had, a gold record. It wasn't gold. A 10. Yeah, but it was a hit. It's top 20. That's 10. Okay, and this song was played on American Bandstand down the road in Philadelphia, and Dick Clark and the group there, they gave it a 95 because it had a good beat, and so I thought, you sure you want to hear it?
Woo!
Band does. Okay, first hit record we ever had back in about 1960 or 61, I can't remember for sure, but anyway, it's a piano instrumental, so I thought maybe I'd go play the piano back there, because what I got here is, I got all kinds of things here, and I have... keyboard, and it's computer chips, and I could do anything except a piano. Piano I don't have. I got a dog, a chicken, I got everything else, things I don't need, but piano I need. All right, and I need to stay warm, babies. Give me some traveling music. I'm going to the pioneer. Here we go. Find a heater somewhere. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take you back. That's the very first hit we ever had was gold like this. It was called Like Long Hair because the beginning of it sounded like long hair music. All right, want to do it again? Yeah, hell, keep me warm. I'm not going to hum anymore. Thank you very much. There. Okay, that's a little thing I stole from a guy called Rachmaninoff, but he was dead. He didn't notice. So I stole it, and I call it Rachmaninoff. There you go. Actually called it Like Long Hair. You both ready?
Yeah.
All right, here's what the old man did on American Bandstand. Starting to cramp up. Ah! He's okay! 1, 2, 3, 4. Listen to that crowd. Listen to that audience. A little more. In this particular instance, I'm glad I brought the Wayne Newton crowd. I did bring him. Did not know it was going to be this cold, but I'm glad I brought that crowd. Okay, let me hear the ending one more time. Perfect. Maybe one more. That's right. Get your own band. Do what you want to do. Whoa. For instance, see if I want to do... You do that. See the princess. She never saw this before. Watch closely, princess. This is good. Me, big chief. Watch. Huh?
Hey,
it's all
right.
Don't worry. Huh?
No.
Hey, can't rehearse something this stupid. You got to work on it. You boys keeping up?
Yeah.
Princess, dig it.
And I love you 'cause of you, but try to sleep at night on fire.
He goes, man, crazy, man. People started smoking his things then, man. Yeah?
Yeah.
Also, he goes,
wow.
He was smoking heavy things. Yeah, we're better. We haven't had to stay here.
So you mean after
Light My Fire?
Okay. Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you. on the road, but you're not alone. And you're not in the drop scene.
Nothing really on my mind tonight. Thank you. opening for Drone Kill.
Oh, yeah. But I'm not there now. You know, now I go. I'm trying to figure out something now.
So I'll get there.
Thank you.
Fall!
Blood in the harmony.
Fall!
Thank you. gotta buy a reverb printer, man. Forget this echo noise. A reverb. What about a reverb?
What about a
take a break, we'll be right back. Take a break, everything's cool, don't rock it down.